opponent from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing 212 pounds, Sami Zayn.
Oh, many people call him neurotic. I call him the dirt devil because I've never seen anything suck up as much as Sami Zayn.
Well, Sami Zayn was very upset earlier tonight when he heard rumors that perhaps he may be heading to SmackDown Live. He was interrupted by Miz. Byron, now we have this matchup tonight.
Well, we know Sami can be an overthinker. We know Sami Zayn is very passionate about his career, but think about the opportunity now. I mean, this could completely derail any momentum that the Miz has here, his first night back on Raw.
Sami Zayn is selfish. When you have an A-lister, they get to jump the line. You ever been to one of those clubs, Byron?
Not really.
You stand there waiting behind the velvet rope, and the limo pulls up, Miz and Maryse come out, they walk right in.